Let me try quick attacks. Like, I don't even think I touched him. I don't think I touched him. Ugh. Maybe I should use a boss weapon. He's definitely, it's a weird, very odd. I don't like, I hate the delay. Why is there a delay on that? Stop your delay. I hate it. Stop the delay. Ugh, fuck me, dude. This boss fight is just hard. I know I've only fought him a couple times, but he just doesn't have a good moveset. It's like they're like, make him swing odd. Come on! His arm is too short to hit me. I thought for sure he was gonna do his like neck head attack, but no, he didn't. Again, his headset attack is so odd, I hate it. come on. I didn't even, like, I just stood up from that. Is it gonna tail whip me? Like, what's it gonna do? Yeah, I don't know why I did that. I thought he might have been getting ready for an attack. Got two more. Let me take this out. Let me buff this. All right. After this, I'll give it like two or three more attempts. I have the wrong sling selected. God, fuck me. I forgot to take off my strength, so I just wasted a strength booster and... Actually, I don't even know if that does anything. Like, I've been using it because I'm like, well, if my strength's up, that means my attack's stronger. I mean, it could and could not be that. Don't I have a ring that does like stronger blades or whatever? There's two summons here? Ooh. So there's this ring. Do I have a ring that allows... I don't know. Thought I might have had a ring that helps against, like, toxic. If not, I'm just gonna have to, like, use a... Okay, you can destroy your thing. I hurt him too. I can't see because of his wing. Thank you. I just wanna... proper healing. But I can't because he's toxic and... Do your thing. Yeah, I kind of figured I'd get hit by that one. Should have rolled. Damn it. Yeah. I don't think there's like a way to make this guy not fly. Like in the first game. I think that's all he does is fly. Give it two more attempts, then I'll do like a speed montage. Great first attempt. Is there even a way to dodge that? What hit me? What hit me? Nothing hit me. Okay. I understand. I get it. No worries. Let's just do one more attempt and then I'll call it a call it there and just do a speed montage of me fighting this guy for the next 3 hours. I just hate how he has a toxic ability too. And of course I'm too short for it. Bitch, you bit me in the ass. Of course, that one somehow hits me. And that's also impossible to dodge. Do a physical attack, please. Stop flying! I don't know why he keeps flying. I'm trying to get him down on the ground and he just doesn't. There's toxic air everywhere. This man is a bitch. And he's like not optional, which is the worst part. So, yep. I'll catch you guys here in a minute. I'm just gonna, like, play music and, like, fight this guy. All right. Good news. That didn't take me much longer. I don't have anything. I did kind of cheat and look up what shield would be great. Probably would have used this one or another fire one eventually anyways. But I will be honest, I did definitely look this up. I mean, I have both these shields, so. Crown of the Old Sunken King. Oh, good. Well, this DLC is beaten. In the Ancient Crown. Now I just got to beat the next DLC. Yeah. Which shall be here. Here's the next DLC, the last DLC. Yeah, I can't wait to play it. I don't know where this is, and I don't know where these are. I've actually missed a lot, and I really don't plan on going back. I'm pretty good about stuff, but I'm also kind of on a time crunch with Elden Ring coming out soon. I only have about 14 more days. So this will probably be posted alongside Elden Ring. And Elden Ring will probably take control over the channel for a while. If anything, I'll just start pushing these videos out since I've recorded a ton of them. I just want to switch my shields back. How you doing? Let's level up with the... How many can we do? Two? I have poison resistance. Or poison beason? I don't know what that means. For health. Yeah, let's just go with Dex. It's a little sad they don't give you, they do give you souls. Oh, okay. There's not important souls. But yeah, so the last DLC has three enemies, one's a co-op, the other two are not. It shouldn't take me too much longer to do that one, that's for sure, just because I've already played part of it, and luckily I already have this down. And then after I beat the last guy, I'll just go straight to the wanting chamber, whatever it's called. I forgot the name. So yeah, until next time, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember, like, favorite, or like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good nature. Share especially helps my channel grow. Likes help my channel grow. Watch time even helps my channel grow. Everything is helping my channel grow. Just do everything, please. I ask. I give you kisses. Not really. So anyways, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, I'll see you guys later.